Do you like suddenness, speed, eyeballs, tails? Why do hard hat wearers exercise fear? Fearlessness? Fear is the passport to terror. It's the secret passcode that keeps soldiers inside the rest of us. It slows the biological clock, prevents cancer from developing. It prevents colds from developing. Genetically modified foods are being peddled by the organic industry. They're staying on the shelf and preventing customers from asking. All this violence is coming from the natural and the organic. Both are possible. But the organic movement clings to controversy. It claims credit for nearly every new gene found in the goose. Without putting it in context, the claim seems indefensible. Logic would dictate that if a goose was ever to lay an egg, it would choose the path of least resistance. But that's what the movement is good at. They latch on to any denunciation as proof positive, because that's what they need. The movement is good at making lay people doubt their own logic.